Intercity matches were played in the Saudi Arabian coastal city of Dammam. The organizers were the RCA and APCA. For the last 35 years, these matches have been played annually. A large number of cricket fans were on the side. In both T20 matches, Riyadh Cricket Association beat EPCA to win the series 2-0 and were able to retain the title of T20 champions. The former national team captain of Saudi Arabia, Bradman of the Gulf, Mohammed Nadeem, led the team to become the first T20 champions. There was a lively prize-giving ceremony on the occasion. EPCA President Farhad Mahmood, speaking to the players and the audience, congratulated the players of both associations for their excellent results in the outstanding competitions. Nadeem Babar, CEO of RCA, said win or loss are part of the game, and thanked Farhad Mahmood, Mudassir Farooqi, President of APCA, and all the members of the Executive Committee for the excellent arrangements made in the intercity competitions. Trophies, cups, medals and shields were distributed among the players, umpires and high achievers at the end of the ceremony.